Okay, this is a very short video, just saying thanks. And maybe another round. Probably gonna be another round. Okay, he's done, okay. Yep, there is a new round. This guy, I have a feeling that Fun Tony, this guy, is a fan, but I'm not sure. Miss Zombie. Can you crouch? I wish you could crouch in this game. The zombie sadly didn't make it. He will remember you. I need to get to level 45. As you can hear, my computer is starting to warm up. I hate it when it warms up. Oh no, is it a step off though? Yes, yeah, a step off though. Oh yes. Step off. They need to make an upper level right there. They need to make an upper level. They don't. I'm never. Why is everybody shooting? I'm just chopping down some trees. You know, stopping oxygen. Yeah, tomorrow possibly. And then we're gonna change our name, our YouTube channel name, ASAP. Cameron, you're just sitting there with your rainbow revolvers. Shoot! I just walked in on this gigantic diamond group. Okay, got it. No, someone got it. Oh. Yeah, as you can tell, Cameron was using Robux on this game. Also, I have this alt account that I will be using, which is called Fast Awesome Builder 1. I will be using that, and I will be dying soon, very soon. Cameron, I need some backup. No, I was stuck in the wall, Okay, there we go, we're done. Oh, yeah. Is the only reason you like it is because it's rainbow? Oh no, there's a phantom skeleton. It's not coming after me, the chat. To the floor vote. And then the football lemon as soon as possible. He will be giving us a shout out in one of his videos. Hopefully his next video. I'm not sure, but he will be giving us a shout out. And we will give him a shout out right now. I'll put his link in the description below. And bacon players. Bacon. And also put down in the comment section hashtag happy birthday Cameron. As it was his birthday last week. And sorry you didn't upload on his birthday. Shoot, that's after me. It was on a Tuesday. We won't be playing on Tuesdays, but we do lots of wrecking on the weekends. So, which I save into my Roblox folder, and then we upload randomly. So we would just choose a random one, then upload. Can we remember the upstairs bit? Yeah, I'm zombie dismissed. Ruby. Burial. Bro, I just saved my death. Yeah, I'm down. I dropped down by accident. Yeah, we were so good at glitch third game. Yo, I just got randomly shot by one of the guys. Oh no. What XP do I have? I don't know, I'm just scared. I'm going to. Where are you? I need a little bit of backup. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah. I'm gonna come after you. And you are dead. You have like 0 health. You're dead. Where are you? I want to protect you. Oh, I actually do want to protect you. And you are in fact screwed. You have killed 2 other people. Listen, dude, I don't want to kill you. How? That wasn't me. Was it? 3, 2, 1. Take 5 years from here. That song is so messed up, I do have to say that. Here's the thing, you can use the zombies to see where they are at. Like if they're at a wall. That was Cameron who killed him. Cameron, I wanted to get him. Okay, this is gonna be the last round. Bacon plays and Football Lemon get shoutouts. And there is going to be another shout-out video on Sunday. It's going to be called Super Shout-Out Sunday. But it's a few fans. So you're home, taking homies, supporting us in our videos. And this video has only been like 5 minutes, so far. I think it's short so far. So we are going to, this is just the last round that we are going to be playing. So, hope you enjoyed this last round, guys. We will destroy everyone. We probably won't destroy everyone because Cameron steals all my kills. We need to use this elevator. I mean, you should be able to drop down there. Oh, remember this map? This is where we would get all our kills. Mine. It's that smart. Dude, stop, I want this girl. You suck. Can you hit 2 walls? Yeah, you can hit. The zombies can hit 2 walls. I know. Yeah, there's a lot of them following me. I got them. Mine. It's the Florida lottery. Interesting, as soon as the zombies touch you, the only thing I don't like about the melee weapons is as soon as the zombies touch you, you get damage. Because I'm at such low health. I won the Florida lottery and coming back then. Oh shoot. There's you there. There's you there. Phantom. better. Also, I am actually just getting used to computer controls, so don't blame me if I'm terrible on like the tab to open up that to open that, showing like all the people and stuff. Or when you kill a zombie, you walk up to his face and admire how ugly it is. You don't have the brains to do makeovers. Where the thing is shooting at? No one downstairs. Seriously? Phantom. I killed the Phantom. Literally. Bro, he dead. He dead. So how are you dead? Bro, is this the Florida lottery here? Why should I save the Baltimore lottery? The Maryland lottery? Shoot. You hit me? No, I'm asking, did you hit me? Shoot. Did you guys see that? Okay, we're waiting 94 seconds. So we're gonna go in and destroy some stuff for these people. And say hi to this bacon hair. What's up, bacon hair? We have the same shirt and the same pants. Yo, I just spawned it. And suck. Yeah. I see you. You're killing that girl. And see? Yay, I told you. How is she guilty in any way, shape, or form? Yo, you know everybody just went back in because we got a new thing. Dang it! I'm getting stuck. I wasn't even stuck in a wall. You suck. You killed it. Survivors left one. Raid 7. How many? Come on, bro. Just stay here. Stay here. Come on, I don't want you to die. He died! Mm-hmm. What, my spectator thing? Oh, yeah. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Bro, he's just smoking everyone. Mm-hmm. Are you seriously spawned? Bro, he's smoking everyone. He's on drugs. Look at him go, he's just screwing them. No, no. He's in first person. Like, the way he's doing it, he's obviously... I can't believe people are trying to kill him. Bro. Oh no. No! Okay guys, that's gonna be it for this video. And I will put the links of the two people that were doing shoutouts in the description below. So make sure you go check it out. Bye, have a great day. And make sure to subscribe. See ya.